Well, what a surprise, Mr. DeMera. Have we met? Oh, do forgive me, sir. Where are my manners? I'm Clyde Weston, and this here's Jeremiah. That's right, I said Jeremiah. You see, I'm a busy man. I ain't got time to be pronouncing two E's separated by an R.
Ah, yes, yes. Well, I'd love to stay and chat with you, but I'm on a tight schedule.
Oh, well, yes, sir, I do appreciate that. But you see, there's a couple things I'd like to clear the air with you about. Now, your little brother Chad's been meddling in the love life of my little Benny boy. And your brother Chad needs to back that ass up like Juvenile.
Juvenile?
Oh, it's a hip-hop song. You probably wouldn't know about it. Anyway, he's been sticking his nose where it don't belong, and it needs to stop now.
Are you from Duck Dynasty?
Oh, Duck Dynasty? Well, I'll be damned. It's my favorite show. Ain't that right, Jeremiah?
Oh, yeah. It sure is. Yep.
You see, he backs me up no matter what. It's like my papa used to say. He used to say, a stupid is as a stupid does.
Oh dear, what's this soap opera coming to?